it isn't some kind of magic. Between animal and man, more than a word or a whisper, it's a desire to understand.
That's fantastic.
Hi, Stan. Come on. Get over. All right, Stan.
So fantastic.
Should have had one of your blue pails.
Your pail is in there. All right.
Excellent.
Yeah, they love it. They love the taste of it. We've been feeding EquiPride now for about a month, and we really see a big difference in the elephants. The digestive, the hair growth. And we kind of stumbled onto it accidentally at an equine show. Although it's for horses, elephant's system is similar to a horse, and it seems to be working very good on them also. So we're very pleased with it. All right. All right. All right, put it down. They want some more of it. we've definitely noticed a difference in the stool. You know, the hay, the forage is ground up a little better and comes out finer. And then also, we've noticed hair growth on some of the elephants' tails. Well, actually, all the elephants' tails. And you know, again, what we're kind of looking for is all that, and plus, you know, toenail growth on the elephants too. That's one of our big objectives also. And then we have a dog, a ranch dog here, and she's getting kind of older and arthritic, and we put her on it because Dave suggested it. And we can see a big difference in her moving around and jumping in and out of the trucks better and easier. So she, I think it gives her a big benefit too.